Frank says he was involved in the design of Hughes' famous flying boat, the Spruce Goose.
At that time, the white engineers that he had working for him didn't want no part of me. He brought me the plans and what have you of the Spruce Goose that they were having problems with. I worked them out. They were used, and it made him appreciate me more than ever. I looked at it this way. If I can do more than the average and get the recognition that people are going to accept me for what I've done, not what I am.